in the black community. When a black leader is killed, when a black entrepreneur is killed, when a black public figure is killed, it creates an uproar. It creates anger. It creates revenge. It creates sadness and confusion. Right now, Memphis is in an uproar from the killing of Young Dolph. Law enforcement sits back and watch the anger, the multiple killings that takes place after the black leader, entrepreneur, public figure is killed. And in Memphis, it's a war zone. Black people, we have always been in danger. We have always been a threat. We have always been a community of jealousy and not looking out for each other. We are in trouble. Memphis, city of Memphis. If y'all don't get it together right now, there's a possibility your city will be worse than Chicago, than LA, than New Orleans, Baton Rouge, and every other city that has uproar.